Two?
Two.
Two what? Two heads?
No, two boys. Two perfect baby boys. They're so beautiful.
Which one came out first?
This one.
He's Byron. The other one... We'll call the other one Brian. Well done, Irene.
Spencer, and Brian, since joining the team, looks like you've come to play.
that's what I had in mind when I came up.
Brian, when they came up, did they say they wanted you to do some thumping, hard hitting?
Not really, but it always turns out that way. This is my style of hockey.
That's your style of game, eh?
The biggest fear I've ever had is the fear of failing. Any kind of failing. Failing at school. Failing in human relationships, or failing on the ice. The fear of being judged incompetent in your team and as a team. The fear of someone thinking that you were broken down and crippled, of not being able to do it on your own. The fear of getting lost somewhere and being afraid of being lost. The fear of being afraid. But fear isn't a bad thing. If you use it right, it can be a real help to an ambitious person.
Hockey is God's game. He invented it. So you can bet it's complex. You gotta be thinking 360 degrees all the time. The only guy that's got more angles to worry about is a fighter pilot. You gotta have eyes in the back of your head so you can feel the whole rink. Because when you're in along the boards, you're going to get hammered. But if you can feel the hit coming, you can dust it off. You follow? Okay. Byron, I want you here. Brian, go to the far end of the boards. Turn around, skate full tilt. And hit your brother with everything you got. Okay. Let's do it. Come on, Byron. None of that. Again. Again.
What's your problem?
Cancer.
Okay. Fair enough. Then I think you should skate figure eights.
How many, sir?
Until I say.
He took the implement.
Thank you.
You angry?
Yes, sir.
Good. Take a run at me.
Control your fear. Learn to use it. It'll become your best friend. You follow me?
Yes, sir.
Go get your brother.
Was a drunk. He was killed in a car accident when he was 33. This guy told everyone he was gonna do it, and he finally did. He put a 10-gauge shotgun in his mouth, and he blew the back of his head off. This was a no-good son of a bitch. Someone finally shot him. They called it murder, but it should have been done a long time ago. This is it. Life at the fort. You can live here and be buried here. Or you can play hockey.
Tell Dad. That's the fourth time this month. He'd kill us. Well, goodbye. Let's go.
They say you'll have to go to reform school.
And then when you get out, they don't want you at the house, Brian. You'll have to go somewhere else to live.
Yeah.
don't understand any of this. What was going through your minds? I mean, I wouldn't have... What are we gonna do, boys?
We're gonna play hockey, Dad.
You promise me?
Yeah, I promise.